One more important ingredient in biryani is fried onions. You can get it store. You can have a store-bought one, but I'm gonna make it at home today.
These are long cut onions like this,
thin slices. And this is cornstarch. I'm gonna sprinkle a few, very little cornstarch. Very little, like half a teaspoon on this entire quantity. This makes the onions crispy. Okay, I'm gonna mix my onions with the cornstarch, and my oil is ready for frying, so I'm gonna add these onions. Be careful, guys.